probably 15. Well, actually, like 16, 17. How's your friend?
Thank you.
For ramen.
Really?
I didn't even get to go into the hospital. I was stopped in the parking lot.
Why?
Her mother-in-law
didn't want you to go see her?
No. Okay, so my friend was like, can you give me this, can you give me that, and I don't want to eat the hospital food. Here, so I got all the little things. And then the mother saw me, the mother-in-law saw me at the in the parking lot, and then she goes, oh, they're not ready yet. You can come next time. But can you bring your cousin, which is my little cousin, can you bring my cousin to school because she has homecoming? And I was like, oh no, I gotta be somewhere. She's like, well, can you just do this? And so I have to drive all the way to my next school, drop off my cousin, and then come out.
Wow.
So I couldn't even do that. So I told my friend, I was like, dude, your mother-in-law just told me I couldn't even do this. She did what? That's all I wanted. My own family couldn't come. His family is out here, and I just wanted my best friend to be here. And I can't even go.
It's sort of been like, well, it's fire.
Yeah, it's like so bad. Terrible.
Yeah! I mean, that was a nice play. Can you see it?
Yeah, 15-6.
This team is not, it's very fast paced.
Yeah.
So I think it's kind of intimidating them. Because they're a lot, they're very slow on the court.
Thank you.
Transitions to their defensive position. They're not picking up.
That's so sick.
On the block too. They're not getting up quick enough. Yes, Brandon!
He must be really tired, though.
Yeah. Because I think, I was surprised too because Abe was getting on the floor, like, he was going for the balls. The first set. I think he's kind of tired right now, but the sets before, it was only Brandon and Kana that were getting down for the ball. Yeah.